to play the most dissonant chord, take an E root, take the minor second, and the diminished fifth, the two most evil intervals, put them together, and you get the most evil chord. It's called the Viennese Trichord.